The ambassador program for the Youth Run Club is a getting kids active in school primarily, and just encouraging active living and running primarily is a great way to achieve that. So going into elementary schools and junior high schools and working with kids and just encouraging them to move around. And they don't have to be fast, they don't have to be the best athletes, but just anyone can run. So that's kind of the idea behind it. I started off swimming in Edmonton, slowly started adding in running and cycling and put them all together to become a triathlete. And started in 2006. My first triathlon was the U of A triathlon up at the University of Alberta. So that's when I started, and I look back and realize I have been to the Olympics, I've won big races, and I am in a role model position. So I hope that because of my accomplishments I can inspire younger kids, and that's kind of, I think, the purpose of the ambassador program, is to be there as a role model, show kids what you can do through sport, and you can do great things like go to the Olympics, or you can just do it as a lifestyle and to be healthy.
The big thing about the AMA Youth Run Club is really instilling in youth and adults the idea that running and fitness can be fun, and having a healthy lifestyle can lead to so many good things in your life. Getting into running, and then through that race walking, that it took me all over the world. I went to 5 Olympics, all different continents, met my wife through the Olympics, and I met a whole bunch of great people all the way through, whether it was training and racing and competing.
It helps you with your education and your studies if you're more active and your body's healthy, and I think an important part of it is having an active and supportive family that encourages healthy living and moving around. And my dad is a doctor at the University of Alberta, a neurosurgeon there, and I encourage other doctors whose kids are young and coming up through school to put them in sport and encourage them like my dad did for me.
I have kids of my own, aged 11 and 14, and I try to get them thinking about being active. No one's ever going to remember a great day in front of the screen, but you're going to remember a great day out in the trails or on the roads when you're running or walking, or if you're in the gym running around, you're going to remember that. You just have more fun in life if you're fit. And I just see how kids who are active just get that much more out of life.
To the youth of Alberta, I'd like to say, get outside and get active and find enjoyment in it, most importantly. And that's, if you can find it to be fun, then you'll stick with it for life, and that's the most important thing.
I'd like to salute the doctors of Alberta for getting behind this initiative, and I'm really honored to be able to work with them to promote physical activity. Hopefully by getting kids active at a young age and active through life, the doctors of today are going to be less busy tomorrow, because they're going to be treating less people.